Okay, so we are live. How are we doing in internet land? Is there anybody there? Anybody there? Let me know if you are around. Say hello if you are here with me. Hello, everybody. Welcome to Rock Choir O'Clock. Okay, so we're just waiting for some people to join in with us. Hi, Josie. Hello, everybody joining. Hello, Linda. Okay, so comment where you're from, what choir you're with, and all the rest. Hi, Lynn from Kingston. Hi, Jane. Hi, Shelley. Let us know if you're here. Hi, Molly. Hi, Steph. Okay, so we're going to get some dancing going on. I'm going to turn the volume up. Oh, yeah. Let's get moving. Let's have a bit of fun on this very good Friday. In fact, it's not... It's great. Oh, yes. So if you're sat down now, get moving, and get on your feet if you want to. We're just getting some good vibes in the house. Or if you're in your garden, good vibes in the garden. Hello everybody, Angie, hi Margaret, hi Nicola, T from Bournemouth, hi Amanda, my Priya, hello Fiona, Shira, hi Denise, hi Jane. From Scotland, my goodness. Hamilton, amazing. So comment in the description where you're from and who your choir leader is. Give your choir leaders a shout out as well. Hi, Catherine Stroud. Hi, Dave Christmas from the living room. That might be my... Hi, Julie. Hi, Denise. Hi, Andy. Ruth. Hi, Judy. Getting some shout outs going. We're just waiting for some people to join in here. Happy Easter. Hello, Anne. So get that body moving if you sat down. Oh, hi, Kelly Reynolds. That might be my mum. Hi. Just doing shout outs to the family. Penny Wood. Might be someone I know as well. Okay, so wherever you're from, whatever you're doing, now's your time to have a little bit of a sing and a little bit of a bright now. So, get those moves going. Oh yeah. Hello, Rachel Bateson. Hello, Marion. Hello, Adam. Hello, Jonathan. Hello, Michelle. Hi, 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 hi. Get ready for that key change. Jim St. Albans, just down the E. Well, there were 1,800 people joining in to have a little bit of a sing-song. Because it is, of course, Rock Choir O'Clock. So we're just waiting a few more moments. Just make sure that everyone that wants to join us today is with us. Hope you're having a lovely day. Hey, why don't you, in the comments, let me know something that you are grateful for today. It could be anything. I'm sure a lot of you are grateful right now for the glorious, glorious sun that we're having. But is there anything else that you're grateful for? Let me know in the comments. Oh, I've got a little thing we can talk about. So, Marcus, yesterday, he was saying, is it jam first or cream first on your scone? Now, I'd like to say I am absolutely 100% a jam first person. Little bit of jam, tiny bit of jam, massive dollop of cream on top. it's the only way. Some people were saying, no, the cream has to be like butter. you know, think of the cream as a butter. I'm like, no, absolutely not. It's think of the cream like cheese on a pizza. Jam is your tomato base. I'm getting some weird food things in my head now. None of these things go, do they? Anyway, I'm going to shut up now. Anyway, hello, everybody. Okay, so this is it. We have started. This is Rock Choir O'Clock. So we do this every day whilst we're all stuck indoors at 3 o'clock and have a good old sing-along. My name is Simon. I am the rock choir leader up in sort of the top part, sort of northwest London, just inside the M25 there. I've got Rickmansworth, Borehamwood, Stanmore and Northwood and Pinner. So those are my choirs. Let us know in the comments where you are from. What areas are you from? And who gave you a shout out? How are we getting on? Okay, right. Let's do a little bit of a shaking it off. Okay, so get your arms going like this. Bit of a wiggle. Oh, yeah. Good. And take a nice deep breath in for me. And out. Good. And in. And out. Good. Okay. So, what are we going to do? We are going to do the song More Than Words by Extreme. Okay. So, it's More Than Words by Extreme. It's a song that we're going to do today. We're just going to do a little bit more of a warming up. Okay. So, I want you all to do some ums for me. Okay, so it goes like this. Mm-hmm. Everyone in after four. Oh, one, two, three, four. Turn that into a woo after four. A one, two, three, four. Woo, 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 do a little bit more. Let's do some mums on this. Mum, 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 and mum, 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 mum. Excellent. Apologies if any sound issues keep happening. Just keep singing. That's the main thing. If you can't hear me, just keep going. We had some news today, didn't we? The lovely, lovely Caroline has announced today online that she is pregnant. So I just want to say to her, congratulations from all of us, every single person here in the land of Rock Choir, sending you an awful lot of love right now. Lots and lots of love to you. Again, anybody in the comments, let us know. Share some love to mine. She's all here right now. And yeah, I know it's been a bit of a journey, but congratulations. I'm so, so super excited for you. So we'll dedicate our sing today to you and your little bump. Okay, right. One more little warm-up for you. We're going to do my favourite warm-up that I do with all my choirs. Have a listen. It goes like this. Judy Dench. Judy Dench, Judy Dench, 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 Judy Dench, Judy Dench, Judy Dench, 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 Judy Dench, Judy Dench, Judy Dench, 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 Judy Dench, Judy Dench, Dench, Dench. We get that. We get what we're doing. Right. We'll take the nice load. Let's give it a go. Everyone in? Four. After three. One, two, three, four. Judy Dench, Judy Dench, Judy Dench, 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 Judy Dench, Judy Dench, Judy Dench, 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 Judy Dench, Judy Dench, Judy Dench, 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 Judy Dench, Judy Dench, Dench, Dench. We'll move it up. Here we go. Judy Dench. Hey, let's have a bit of Meryl Streep. 1, 2, 3, 4. Meryl Streep. Let's leave that one up. Here we go. Meryl Streep. And again. 2, 3, 4. Meryl Streep. Excellent. Okay, we've got one more to do. We're going to do a bit of, this time, Helen Mirren. Let's give Helen Mirren a go. Now, this has got a little bit of a different pattern here. It goes like this. Helen Mirren. Let's try it. After four, 1, 2, 3, 4. Helen Mirren. And again, 2, 3, 4. Helen Mirren. Amazing. One more time. 2, 3, 4. Helen Mirren. Amazing. Well done. Give yourselves an internet round of applause. Oh, yeah. Oh, by the way, I was going to show you these. So basically, my choirs are quite well-connected people, and they managed to get, because we do this one quite a lot, these. Look at this. Judy Dench to Simon and his rock choir. And check this one out. Meryl Streep to Simon and his Borehamwood Rock Choir. By the way, Borehamwood, right next to Elstree Studios. so pleased I'm helping keeping you all in tune. Meryl Streep. And, oh my goodness, we got the hat trick. There it is. Helen Mirren. And she's even written, I don't see that, her name like 100 times. Because she got what we were doing. That or she just really likes writing her name. I don't know. Anyway, there I thought I'd just share this with you. Thanks for getting that sorted for me. Anyway, right, where are we? What should we get on with? Should we just do it? Should we in there? Apologies if the sound has cut out at any point during this. Technical issues. I think we'll just keep singing. That's the main thing. Keep Britain singing. That's the main thing. Okay, right, bear with. I'm just going to get the track up for us. Let's do this. And then do that. Okay. Let's do this. If you're in the garden in the sun now, soak up the sun. Think of your loved ones. Whether you're with them or not, let's do it. everybody. Give yourselves a round of applause. Good work. Amazing. Amazing. Okay, how did we find it? Did we get on well? Any people in rock choir? Did you remember your harmony parts? Did you get your harmony parts? Oh, by the way, I was going to say this earlier, but I have a little surprise guest. Mark had a little guest yesterday. I also have a guest today who's just joining us. I'm trying to make her internet famous. I also became a daddy at the end of last year. Not the same way that Caroline is going to become a mummy. I got a little doggy. So can you all just bear with me 2 seconds? Hang on, I'll just put a little bit of music on in the background whilst I go fetch my little pooch. Just bear with me 1 second. 1 second. This is my dog. This is my little baby girl. Her name is Hazel. Say hello to everybody, Hazel. Are you a bit camera shy? She's a little bit camera shy. Bless her. There we go. Let's get that out of the way. Oh, look at her. Does anyone else have any pets at the moment in their houses, keeping them? She is good company moment. Anyway, this is me trying to make a dog internet famous. We've basically finished the session now, but, you know, just thought I'd say hello to you. So, very quickly, what did we have yesterday? So Marcus was asking us to take some selfies of us doing some air guitar and stuff. I hope you had fun with that. So my challenge for all of you for today is, if you could be a famous person for the day, who would it be? We've seen a few famous faces in today's session. Most famous of all, obviously, apart from me, is the dog. Here we go. This is a bit awkward, isn't it? if you could be a famous person of the day, who would it be? Put that in the comments. Let us know. Look, you're getting people saying hello. tomorrow we've got the lovely Kate Benson again at 3 o'clock. So she is going to be taking you through Shut Up and Dance on Me. So you get 2 songs tomorrow, which is exciting. So we did those earlier in the week, so they'll be coming back this weekend. And also we're going to be starting summer term again soon. So that is going to be starting with rock choir, but this time it's going to be virtual, so we'll all be online, which is very, very exciting. If you're not in rock choir and you want to be a part of that, then just go to rock choir. Okay. Oh, Caroline loves Hazel. Hi Caroline. She says congratulations. Well, so she's sending lots of love. Anyway, this is a lot of fun. Thank you all so much for joining me and singing More Than Words. I'm sure you all sounded beautiful. I was going to bring Hayden sooner, but she doesn't like me singing, basically. She tends to walk away, so I know. It's the one thing that's not so good about her. Anyway, I hope you all really enjoy the rest of the weather, the rest of the weekend. Happy Easter, happy Good Friday, and all that business. Love you all lots. Take care, and goodbye.